Takes care of the barracks and the camp. Now I need to clear the fort. The fort at last. Should find a quiet way in. I should be extra careful in this area.
Lazarus are these?
You!
The last of Lagos's guards. Killing him will be much easier now. Mother said Lagos is hiding at Fort Samikon. Time to go pay him a little visit.
You'd best head.
I'm here!
Ah!
Good. Now, two more left to burn. Only one left. That settles it. Without grain, Lagos won't be able to feed his troops, or pay for more.
Thank you.
should try to stay out of sight.
Thank you. I knew you'd come find me sooner or later.
What tipped you off?
You killed my soldiers, but...
You helped my family when I couldn't. Even if we're apart, I know they're safe, thanks to you. It's the least I could do. The world is so chaotic now. The cult made it that way.
We're living in divided times. Sparta against Athens. Old against new.
And you think the cultists aren't stoking the flames on both sides?
I've seen what they can do, what they're willing to do. I want what's best for Arcadia. I'll consider what you have to say.
It's not too late. Leave the Cult of Cosmos and join Brasidas.
You consider me your ally today. How can I know you and Brasidas won't change your minds?
We can work together against our common enemy. You deserve better than to live under the threat of the cult.
You sound like Brasidas when he was your age. You give me hope. The cult gave me this. They said it was a sign of my devotion. Maybe you can use it against them.
I'm sure I could find a way.
I lift the bounty on you and Mirini, and may you find success in your fight against this evil.
Thank you, Archon. We appreciate it.
You saved my family from the cult by yourself. You're courageous.
Why?
You've made an enemy of a king. Pausanias threatened my family with torture and death if I betrayed him.
Pausanias? Do you have proof?
Here. Evidence of his treachery.
Thank you. I'll see about this king of lies.
Ares has chosen me to lead the Spartans to glory. There can only be one.
The bounty is lifted. Logos is alive.
See? I knew we could solve this without violence.
That cultist deserved to die.
Logos is no longer with the cult. I convinced him he's safer without them.
The Cult of Cosmos would eat their own young if it served their needs.
Not Logos. He was being blackmailed by King Pausanias. He had Logos's family at knife point, and I have proof.
King Pausanias? We must return to Sparta to confront him.
No, the kings were clear in their requests. Boeotia must be brought under control, and Sparta must win a wreath at the Olympic Games.
There is much left to do, Lam.
Very well. I'll take my leave of you, Alexios. I won't soon forget your good work here. It was good to see you again, Mirini. Though we had our disagreements, I do hope you regain your house soon.
Arcadia is safe once more.
And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear.
Then let's continue our journey.